Hello guys, and welcome to another Bodysthenics tutorial. I'm George, Bodysthenics coach. In today's tutorial, we're going to show you how to perform air walks across a variety of exercises and skills in calisthenics. Let's go.
Bodysthenics.
It's important that when attempting air walks throughout all these exercises in this tutorial, that we always do this with a flexed foot and never with a pointed foot. That way we mimic the exact walking movement, and in addition, so that way we can keep the glutes more engaged to make the movement more efficient. You will notice with these movements that if you attempt them with pointed feet, that it will be much more challenging to engage the glutes. Hence why we need to perform the air walks with a flexed foot, meaning that you are performing dorsiflexion of the ankle in order to make these movements look a lot more smoother and cool.
Bodysthenics. Bodysthenics.
Thanks for watching today's tutorial, guys.
If you guys found value, then be sure to subscribe and also hit that bell icon for notifications. We upload a new tutorial every Wednesday and Saturday at 3 p.m. European Eastern Summer Time.
For those athletes who want a more in-depth approach to their calisthenics progress, be sure to get your own copy of the 100 Calisthenics Secrets book. And for an even more depth analysis on how you can progress as an all-round calisthenics athlete, be sure to get access to our exclusive Ultimate Calisthenics course. And for those athletes who want to join the Bodysthenics global family of athletes who are taking their skills and strength to the next level, be sure to apply for online coaching today in order to fast track your progress and achieve elite calisthenics status. I'm George, Bodysthenics coach. See you guys in the next video.